to my YouTube channel. So today we will be trying a word problem on whole numbers. So let's start with reading the question. Question is, the Tony wants to pack 36 candies and 27 chocolates into goodie bags. Each item is packed equally into the goodie bags. So part A of the question is, what is the greatest number of goodie bags that Tony can pack? And part B is, how many candies and chocolates are there in each goodie bag? Now, we know that the total number of candies he is having is 36 and the number of chocolates he has is 27. And he wants to equally divide it into as many goodie bags as possible. So, maybe let's say this is my goodie bag 1. So let's call goodie bags as GB. Okay, so this is my goodie bag 1, this is my goodie bag 2, and so on. Right, so we have to find what's the maximum number of goodie bags Tony can pack. Right, so the one important thing here is that each item is packed equally into the goodie bags. What does that mean? It means that, let's say if there are 4 candies in goodie bag 1, then there has to be 4 candies in each of them. Okay, or let's say if there are 3 chocolates in each of the in goodie bag 1, then there has to be 3 chocolates in each of the goodie bags. So that's what it means, that each item is packed equally into goodie bags. Okay, so that means first thing we should be trying to find out to solve this question is to find the factors of 36 and 27. Why? Because factors are the numbers which divide, right, a particular number, let's say in this case 36, exactly, right? And that's what we have to do for this question, right? We have to divide our candies and chocolates exactly, equally, right? So the first thing we should be doing is to find the factors of 36. So let's try to find them. I hope all of you know how to find the factors. So factors of 36 will be 1 cross 36, 2 cross 18, right? Because 2 times 18 is 36, 1 cross 36 is 36, 3 cross how much? 12, and 4 cross 9. So all these are factors of 36. Same thing we will do for 27. We'll find the factors of 27. So they are actually quite a few only. So 1 times 27 and what? 3 times 9. So there are 4 factors for 27. So let's list them down here. So factors of 36 are what? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 12, 18, and 36. Similarly, we will list the factors of 27 as well, which are 1, 3, 9, and 27. So now we have the list of factors of both the numbers. What's next? We have to find the common factor of 36 and 27. Why? Because we have to divide the candies and chocolates into equal number of bags. Okay, so let's find the common factors. So let's circle them. So see here, the common factors are 1, 3, and 9, right? So the common factors of 36 and 27 are 1, 3, and 9, right? But our job is to divide them in as many goodie bags as possible. That means we have to find the greatest number of goodie bags. So what do you think? That means we have to find the greatest common factor of 36 and 27. So what's the greatest common factor? Common factor of 36 and 27, it's 9. We can see it from here, right? Is equal to 9. Okay, so that's the answer for your part A, right? The answer for like what is the greatest number of goodie bag that Tony can pack. So it's answer for your part A. Now move on to part B. How many candies and chocolates are there in each bag, in each goodie bag, right? So now since we know that the number of goodie bags are how many? 9. So it's very easy to find the number of candies and chocolates in each bag. So how to do that? So the number of candies in each bag would be how much? So what's the total number of candies here? 36, right? And then they are divided into how many goodie bags? 9. So we should divide 36 by 9 and that will give us 4. So the number of candies in each bag is 4. Okay. Similarly, we can also find the number of chocolates. Okay, chocolates in each bag. It will be how much? It's very simple. It is again 27, right? Because the number of chocolates is 27. And it is divided into how many bags? 9. So what it will give? 3. Right? So the number of chocolates in each bag will be 3. And the number of candies in each bag will be 4. So that's your answer for part B. Okay? So hope you enjoyed the video. That's all for this video. See you in the next video. Bye.